Hello again! Gak in the Clock with more Mario Gives Up 2 by Cypher. We're going into Mindfudge. Thank you for the PG version of that, Cypher. But I do not thank you for this. Whoa. Also, Marble Madness music. I don't really have much to say. The backgrounds and everything are very confusing. And I want my power-ups back. I don't want to go spend a lot of time going to get a cape, though. But, well, I guess I'm going to anyway. Okay. Because at this point, none of my props are going to last more than 5 seconds, so might as well not waste time. I don't think I spent barely any time not being hit there. Oh, that whole platform is unsafe. Okay, through the first room, finally. Orange equals lie. I love hearing that. I love when blocks are liars. Oh my god, they're instant death? Really? Okay. I'm alive, at least. Though I am decapified. I need to go down there for something, but it's not. The way is on these orange blocks, so it's nearly what it needs to be. Oh, come on! I don't like that either. This section can actually be straining to the brain. Peripheral vision is needed, and if you jump onto a long animation, you die. I can't actually tell what's safe here. Well, not that. Okay, time to power up again. Alright. So that's not healthy, so I need to watch out. Wait, what? Okay, not as simple as I thought. It's really hard to tell what is safe and what is not. Like, that looks like it should be safe. Ultimately, my problem with this stage is that it doesn't work. Like, those three blocks, they look like they should be safe. They're changing pretty much in time with the ones I'm standing on. But they're deadly. So what is and isn't safe? I think this one's safe. This one is too. It's not. I can't tell. It's complete trial and error. I didn't have a problem with it when it was the colors. Is those all worked like they should? Oh my god. I mean, the temptation to scum through this is awful because that wasn't the one I was just trying to land on. Yeah, this I didn't think very much this stage. It's just the way that the gimmicks were implemented just don't work that well. Alright, but I'm gonna keep going with the next stage, Emo Tree. Everything forever. Oh, crud. that platform is not spawned. The halfway point. And now it's auto scrolling with death right below me. Although I guess this is pretty much the inevitable escalation, so not really that annoyed by it. It's just going to be a bit stressful. Coming up, and I can't land on a one-tile platform. Alright. Let's just back off for a moment, power up, and try that again. Oh, that's nice. Maybe do a fuzzy jump to get past the mid. Also, I don't know why it's called Emo Tree. Aside from the fact that it'll make me emo after a few more stupid depths like that. Okay, you know what? Moment of science. There's a power-up down here. I thought I saw something. So it actually makes no sense to go up when you can go down. The thing I don't like about this section is how compressed it is. I'd feel a lot more at ease if it was like, if the saw was a lot lower on the screen. Probably wondering why am I not using the cape? I don't really need the cape at the moment. Problems I've been having are here is where I want to use it. Because of the one tile platform. I didn't want to end up taking a stupid hit too early and losing it like that. So now I'm going to need to go get another one. So these are one tile platforms too, and I'm dead. Bang. And I'm dead. There's no way out of that. Save yourself. Really? Oh, come on! Oh, is like one of those stages that kind of wants you to be small, which I don't particularly like. Ugh. Well, we have another castle, but that's not happening in this video. I am exhausted. That's going to be all for now. So, until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.